I am going to discuss properties of function. At first, I will see image set of a function. Let f from x to y, where x is domain of f and y is codomain of f. Take E subset equal to x, then image of E defined as f of E. What is f of E? F of, this is just a set. F of E equal to f of x belongs to y such that x belongs to E. Have you understood? Okay. Let's see the picture. This is a domain. This is codomain. Let x maps y. Let E be any subset of x. And this is the f of E. Let E project to f of E. And f of E is the image. Have you understood? Okay. This is image set. And what is pre-image? If y belongs to y, then x is called pre-image. Okay, well, from the definition of function, for each x there exists unique image, but given y belongs to y, we can get several free image. Have you understood? Okay. From this pre-image opinion, we can approach a new definition. Definition one of 1-1 function or injective function. Okay. What is 1-1 function? When, just see one example first. Oh, sorry, one diagram first. This is a1, a2, b1, b2. 1-1 function is when each element of range set exactly 1 in the domain set. When each element of the range set exactly 1 in the domain set. Here a1 maps b1, a2 maps b2. Image of a1 maps b1 and image of a2 maps b2, and this is the 1-1 function. Have you understood? Okay. Otherwise, the definition of 1-1 function is for all x1, x2 belongs to domain set, if f of x1 coincide to f of x2 that imply x1 coincide with x2. This is also definition of 1-1 function. Okay? That means if image coincide, then the element must be coincide. Have you understood? That means equivalent definition is unique x produces unique y. Okay, let's see the picture. Here x1, here x2, here y1, here y2. X1 maps y1, x2 maps y2. This is the picture of 1-1 function. That means we cannot have two distinct input produces the same output. Have you understood? Okay. Let's see one example. F of x equal to 3x plus 2. If f of x1 equal to 3x1 plus 2 and f of x2 equal to 3x2 plus 2, then if f of x1 coincide with f of x2, if f of x1 equal to f of x2, then we have to show x1 equal to x2. This is our proof. Let's see. 3x1 plus 2, 3x2 plus 2. This imply 3x1 equal to 3x2, that imply x1 equal to x2. That means this function is injective or 1-1. Let consider other function g from R to R and g of x equal to x square. This function is not 1-1. Why? Just think. If x equal to 1 and x equal to minus 1, then the value of the function, then the value of the function are same. Here the point is different, but image is same. So this function is not 1-1. Have you understood? Okay. Next definition is onto function. Onto function. F is onto if f of x equal to y. Have you understood? That means for all y belongs to y, there exist x belongs to x such that f of x equal to y. That means f of x completely cover codomain set Y. Have you understood? Let's see the picture. This is domain. This is codomain Y. This cover whole codomain set Y. It covers whole codomain Y. Okay. Let's see one example. Let's see before example, A from R to R. And f of x equal to x square. This is the graph. F of x equal to x square. See, here codomain is R. But image set is only positive real axis. Whole set, whole real line cannot cover. So, this function is not onto function. Okay, right. One more example. F from z to z, z mean integer, such that f of x equal to 2x plus 3. Let we have to show, is this function is onto? Onto. Let y be any element. Then there exist x belongs to x such that f of x equal to y. That imply 2x plus 3 equal to y. That imply x equal to y minus 3 over 2. Is this element always member of z? Because here domain is z. If I take y equal to 8, then the value of x will be 8 minus 3 over 2. That means 5 over 2. That does not belongs to z. That means this function is not onto, because for this y we cannot get any pre-image. So this function is not onto function. Have you understood? Okay.